हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय ट्यूटोरियल चैनल वंस अगेन। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट सर्टेन डिस्टिंग्विशिंग फीचर्स, द डिफरेंसेस। दिस क्वेश्चंस आर रिलेटेड टू डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन, एज फॉर एग्जांपल, डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन प्लाज्मा एंड सेरम फ्रॉम द सर्कुलेटरी सिस्टम। द प्लाज्मा कंटेन्स सेरम एंड क्लॉटिंग फैक्टर्स बोथ, मीन्स सेरम इज इंक्लूडेड विद इन द प्लाज्मा and serum is a part of blood devoid of blood corpuscles and clotting factors. Number two is plasma is acquired from spinning before clotting and serum is acquired after clotting. Plasma is the separation of plasma is easier and separation of serum is difficult, too difficult. The density of plasma is about 1.025 gram per milliliter and that of serum is 1.024 gram per milliliter. Plasma contains 92 to 95% of water, whereas serum contains 90% of water. In case of plasma, transfusion is done for trauma patients. In case of serum, it is used for enzyme and hormone tests. This is related to their functions. Plasma anticoagulants are required for separation from blood, and serum no anticoagulants required. Coming to the second question, the difference between ABO blood group and Rh factor. Number one is ABO blood group follows non-Mendelian inheritance patterns, whereas Rh follows Mendelian patterns. ABO is determined by three alleles, Ia, Ib and small I, whereas Rh is determined by two alleles, capital D and small d. ABO blood group, the phenotypes are A, B, AB and O, whereas in Rh, the phenotypes are Rh plus and Rh minus. In ABO, it comprises of antigen A and B on the surfaces of RBC. Whereas in Rh, it comprises 49 different antigens along with antigen D on the surface of RBC. In case of ABO, it comprises anti-A and anti-B antibodies in the serum. In Rh, it comprises anti-D antibodies in the serum. Coming to the third one, glomerular filtrate and urine. Glomerular filtrate forms inside the Bowman's capsule. This is from excretory system. And urine is formed at the end of the nephron. Glomerular filtrate forms at the first step of urine formation, whereas urine is formed after completion of filtration, reabsorption and secretion processes. All three processes ends and then we get the urine. Glomerular filtrate is a fluid that passes from blood through glomeruli of kidneys, whereas urine is a yellowish watery fluid containing urea and other nitrogenous wastes removed from the renal pelvis to the ureter. The fourth one, between blood and lymph. Blood is red in color, lymph is colorless. Blood circulates through arteries, veins and capillaries. Lymph circulates through lymph vessels, lymph nodes and capillaries. Number three, blood contains RBC, red blood corpuscles, whereas in lymph, no RBCs are present. Blood consists of high protein concentration, whereas lymph consists of low protein concentration. Blood contains more nutrients and wastes. Lymph contains fewer nutrients and wastes. In case of blood, faster clotting occurs due to heavy dose of fibrinogen, that means high concentration of fibrinogen, whereas in lymph, the clotting is slower due to low fibrinogen content. In blood, regulates body temperature and maintains the pH. This is the function of blood. Whereas lymph is concerned with transportation of fats and fat soluble vitamins. Coming to difference between lymph node and spleen. Lymph node is a small mass of tissue located along the lymphatic system, whereas spleen is an organ, lymphatic organ found in vertebrates. Lymph node, the size ranges from a few millimeter to 1 to 2 centimeter, and spleen is the largest organ in the lymphatic system. Lymph node is composed of outer cortex and inner medulla, and spleen is composed of red pulp and white pulp. Lymph node has, it filters lymph to capture the pathogen, whereas spleen filters blood to capture the pathogens. Next difference is between leukocytes and lymphocytes. Leukocytes means all the different kinds of WBC, whereas lymphocyte is only one type of WBC. Leukocytes are composed of both granulocytes and agranulocytes. Lymphocytes composed of only agranulocytes. Leukocyte consists of neutrophils, eosinophils, basophils, monocytes and lymphocytes, whereas lymphocyte consists of T cells and B cells, and also the killer cells and cytotoxic cells. Whereas number 3 is leukocytes produced in myeloid or lymphoid stem cells, whereas lymphocytes are produced only in lymphoid stem cells. Leukocytes are involved in both innate and adaptive immunity. This is the function. Lymphocytes are mainly in adaptive immunity. Now, difference between cerebellum and medulla oblongata. Cerebellum. What is cerebellum? Cerebellum lies at the back of the brain stem and lower back of cerebrum. This is the location. Location difference. Whereas medulla oblongata lies at the upper part of spinal cord and lowermost part of the brain stem. Number 2 is cerebellum controls voluntary muscular movement. This is functional difference. Whereas medulla oblongata is involuntary movement of cardiac, respiratory and respiratory reflex centers. Cerebellum has gray matter in the cortex and white matter in the medulla, whereas in medulla oblongata, gray matter is in the medulla and white matter in the cortex. So these are some of the differences in part 1. We will come back to you later with more of this kind of differences for ICSE, ISC and other board exams. So please share, like and subscribe my channel. Please share the video to as many examinees as possible. Have a nice time and good luck.